This week, we're going to Philadelphia. We are attending Powerhouse Dance Competition. We're doing a patriotic number. It's called Free the People.
Clearly, the Abby Lee Dance Company is not a democracy. Abby's a totalitarianist.
Every time we go to a dance competition, I hear people toss around the saying, well, this is political. Oh, well, she's gonna win because it's all politics. Well, then I guess politics is life.
That's what this is about. True. This is about the politics of dance.
The ALDC is very political. We are all campaigning all the time to keep our daughters on top.
I don't really feel that the Abby Lee Dance Company is a true democracy. It's more like a dictatorship. I need to put my best foot forward. This whole fair thing with trying to spread it all around, no, I'm the governing body. I am the one that makes the rules. I am the one that makes everyone else follow the rules. That's our political system.
I really think the kids won't learn anything about politics this week, to be honest with you, because I don't think they're really being taught politics at all. I think Abby just has her strange way of saying liberals and conservatives, and I don't think she really told the girls what that actually is.
This week, we're performing a routine called Free the People. It's a big patriotic number, and I think it's important for the kids today to realize that they have a voice. Asia, pay attention to what they're doing. Originally, this routine had four girls on the conservative side and four girls on the liberal side. But with Mackenzie out on injured reserve, I don't know what to do with Asia. I figured out what I'm gonna do with you, Asia. I don't like to throw kids out in the end of the numbers, but I think this will be inspirational. I think the audience will love it. And I am going to have you come running onto the stage with the American flag. Now, this is very important. A flag is never supposed to touch the ground.
Is that her part? She runs across the back?
Now do your grand jeté.
I think this makes Asia look like she can't do anything.
Asia's role is little, but I don't think it's demeaning her as a dancer.
People know how my child dances, so I'm not gonna get all feathers ruffled over this flag, but I
do. Do you really think everyone who goes to dance competitions know how your child dances?
I think enough people that are important know how my daughter dances, yeah.
I'm just stating a fact that the women up here did not know who Asia was. There's nothing to disagree about.
To have Christy Ray waltz in and act like she's a star, it's pretty obnoxious to say the least.
I'm not afraid to say anything at any time.
I don't care what you say or what you don't say. So let's get that clear.
Paige, give her the flag back so she can do it. When you put it over her, it needs to be vertical because Paige can't just twist it around 90 degrees.
Asia runs around with the flag and Paige has to hold it up the correct way. So they both have to work together to make this work.
Kendall, you're chasing her!
What? What?
Kendall, when you chase someone, should you be in front of them or behind them?
When Kendall and Chloe and Maddie all ran to the middle and they all got balled up and she yelled at Kendall. Abby and I got into a little tiff. I'm not happy with the way she's treating Kendall these days. It's like she's blaming Kendall for things the other children do, and I think that's sick. The other moms can't
come. The kid is a brat.
I think it's all wrong. I don't know where Abby's coming from, why she has to do this to Kendall, but I'm not happy about it. Are you kidding me?
She's crying.
There are brats in there, and Kendall's not one of them, and you know it.
Abby says dance is political. I work my butt off to make sure Abby has no reason to yell at me or my daughter, but she does anyway.
I'm worried about Paige making sure that flag is used correctly. But I'm also a little concerned with Asia stretching that flag over Paige. No, no, no. You're not getting low enough, and you're not grabbing it in front of you, like here. Do it again.
If Abby thought that the main part of this dance was Paige holding the flag up correctly, then she should have rehearsed it a lot more than 30 seconds before they went on stage.
Remember, this routine loses, they're blaming you.
Anything could go wrong, but as far as Asia handling the flag, I think she can pull it off.
So we know that Paige held the flag up wrong, but knowing that Asia is the new kid on the team, I'm hoping that the mothers don't target her to blame for this flag.
Asia puts the flag on Paige's back upside down. Like, it was Asia's fault.
In the junior small group division, second place, entry number 74, Free the People.
I told Paige, who was 12 years old, 10 times how to hold the flag. Were you taught what to do in class, in rehearsal? And the one most important thing was right hand on the blue section.
She hung it that way because if you looked at her when she was pulling it out, she was holding it by the stripes, so she just held it the other way.
She learned what to do, and she knew that she needed to get those blue stars in her right hand to pull it up. This has been a long day, and one thing is for sure. My mom and dad taught me to never discuss religion or politics.